Hello everybody and welcome to El Arte de Endulzarte. I know I didn't upload recipes since a long time ago, but I'm back again. Today we are going to prepare Oreo cake. This cake are going to surprise you because it's very easy and it's delicious. Now we are going to start with this recipe.
First, crush 200 grams of Oreo cookies. But crush the cookies without the cream. After that, add 100 grams of butter and mix all well until have a paste of cookies. Now, in a mold of about 23 centimeters, put the cookies. And make a base for the cake. For 400 ml of milk, separate the half into glasses. And now add the two envelopes of curd. And mix all well. Heat the other 200 ml of milk, 500 ml of cream, 140 grams of condensed milk, and 150 grams of white chocolate, and let it boil. Now that it's boiling, add the milk with the curd. Also add the cream of the cookies, mix all well and let it in the fire for 2 minutes. After that, retire from the fire and let it temper for minutes. Now, we have our mold here for the mixture in the mold with the help of a spoon. And let it in the refrigerator for 6 hours. Now, we have here our beautiful Oreo cake. We can decorate with more crushed cookies, cream, and mini Oreos.
I hope you like this recipe. Don't forget to click on the like button and also please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel to see all my recipes and to know when I'm going to upload another recipe. You can follow me on my social networks that you are going to see here, but also are going to be here in the description of this video. If you click in this image, you can see here, you are going to be redirected to my previous recipe.
Don't forget to visit my blog www.elarteendulzarte.blogspot.com.